adjutant online. Good evening, Magistrate. I'll fill you in on what's been happening. Confederate traffic has increased substantially within the system due to the recent Protoss destruction of the Chao Sara colony. The Confederates have tightened security on all outlying systems, and it's likely that this colony will be locked down as well. An encrypted Confederate transmission came for you while you were at dinner. Replaying transmission.
Greetings, Magistrate. I'm General Edmund Duke of the Confederate Security Forces, Alpha Squadron. The Confederacy has quarantined this entire planet, and we'll proceed with a lockdown within 48 hours. You're to relocate your core colonists to the outlying wastelands. Now, I know there won't be any problems with these new arrangements.
Transmission ended. I have contacted the local marshal, James Raynor. Raynor has agreed to meet your personnel en route and escort them to the new wasteland site.
Commander, outstanding. Let's move.
I can't believe we're being sent to the wasteland. These Confederates think they can push anybody around.
Outstanding. Let's move.
Howdy, boys. I'm Jim Raynor, Marshal of these parts.
This is Jimmy.
Right on.
Your forces are under attack.
I read you. Orders received. Orders, Captain. Roger that. Reporting for duty.
Commander.
Go ahead, Commander.
Jacked up and good to go. Commander, let's move.
I read you.
Not enough minerals.
SCP good to go, sir. Yes, sir?
Infantry units such as Marines can be trained at this facility.
Give me something to shoot.
Raynor here. this should be good.
SCV, good to go, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy? Outstanding. Rock and roll. You want a piece of me, boy?